I've been painting for about 35 years. I get inspired by sort of going around urban sets or in the countryside. But I have been getting into urban painting as a cityscape can lend itself to quite dramatic painting scenes. I love Brighton. Who doesn't love Brighton? It's just a great big city by the sea. Nature as well on the South Downs, which is not far, so we've got a bit of everything. I think it's quite a luxury living in Brighton. Artlets is a hospice that supports and cares for terminally ill people, so it's a great charity to support. I think it's important to be more like a snail, because it's great to slow down and just take in the wonders of life and the countryside and where we live, rather than rushing around like maniacs. So be more snail-like and slow down.